Hello, my dear children. Good morning, all of you. Today for class 11. State line. On state line already you have got three lessons. Here, part 4. In part 4, you will get three formulas and example on three formulas and three MCQs. And in this part, you also will get the answer of the MCQ of part 3. So, pay your full attention. Please see the board. Points to remember. Angle between two straight lines, that is tan theta equal to M1 minus M2 by 1 plus M1 M2. M1 M2 is the slope of the straight line. You have to remember this. On this, one example is given, that is find the obtuse angle between the lines x minus 2y plus 3 equal to 0 and this. Obtuse angle, before finding obtuse angle, you have to find out the angle between two straight lines by applying this formula. So, we have to find out the slope of these lines. This is why here, minus 2y equal to minus x minus 3. By simplifying, we are getting the slope m1 equal to half. And here also slope m2 equal to minus 3. After getting the slope, you have to apply the formula. By applying formula and putting the relevant values, then you have to simplify. And after simplification, we are getting tan theta equal to 7. And theta equal to tan inverse 7. This is the angle between two straight lines. Here we have to find out obtuse angle. This is why obtuse angle equal to pi minus tan inverse 7. This is the answer of first formula and first example. Next, part 2. Distance a point x1, y1 from a straight line ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Mode, that means distance always will be positive. This is why mode value ax1 plus by1 plus c divided by root over a square plus b square. This frame you have to remember. On this formula, one example is given, that is find the distance between the line this and the point 2, 1. Here we have to find out the distance of a point from a straight line. This is the sum. So by applying formula, the distance equal to mod of this, you may write the formula. After writing formula, relevant values you have to put. After putting the values, you have to simplify, and after simplification, we are getting 28 by 3 units. Simple thing, if you remember the formula, this, and application, you have to also understand clearly. Next, part 3, that is the distance between parallel lines. These two lines are parallel. The distance between these two parallel lines is given this. That is C1 minus C2 by root over A square plus B square. Here one thing you have to notice attentively. AX plus BY. AX plus BY. Coefficient of X and Y here and here. In the both equation are same. If you see in the problem, it is not given same. Coefficient, you have to convert into same, then you have to apply the formula. On this, one example is given, find the distance between the parallel lines this and this. The distance between parallel lines, this is why given lines are this and this. Here the coefficient 3x, here coefficient is 6x. We have to bring the same coefficient. This is why this equation we have to simplify. After simplification, we are getting this. Therefore, C1 equal to 9 and C2 equal to minus 15 by 2. then we have to apply the formula. By applying formula, you must make habit of doing some by writing formula. After writing, then you will put a relevant value, and after putting relevant value, you have to simplify. In simplification, we are getting 33 by 10 units. This is the units. 3 formula and 3 example is completed. Now, 3 MCQs on these 3 is given. That is, first, the angle between the lines y equal to 1 and x minus y equal to 0, the 4 options. The MCQ, the pattern that is known to you very well, the 4 options will be given. Before selecting the option, you must go through the option very attentively, because the options are very nearer. After selection, write one, then you must mark the in right position. In this way, another 2 on this are given here, and answer of these 3 is not given here. In next video, the answer will be given. And here the answer of previous, that is part 1, is given. That is Q1, that means question 1, answer D. Question 2 will be B. Question 3 will be D. And question 4 will be B. Answer of this MCQ, certainly it will be given if you get interest. Okay. Thank you, everybody.